In today's connected world, web-based applications are used almost everywhere. They're essential to internet shopping and banking, online trading, games, and a wide variety of other interactive content. Web applications are platform independent and can be used with virtually any operating system or hardware. Client computers can access web applications using any compatible web browser. Networks are easier to administer because application updates are implemented at the server and delivered automatically to all users. Web applications are controlled via HTTP, the application protocol that underlies data communication on the internet. But conventional POS printers can't understand HTTP commands, making it necessary to use a print server. Now, Epson TMI series printers come with built-in support for HTTP and web application printing. To understand how web application printing works, let's take a quick look at what's involved. HTML is the markup language used to render content on the internet. HTML documents can be created with virtually any text editor. By enclosing elements within HTML tags, you can control the size and color of text, as well as the positioning of elements on the page. With a combination of text and tags, entire pages can be rendered. JavaScript is a scripting language that can be used with HTML to enable user interaction with calculations, buttons, and other interface elements. JavaScript executes on the client computer, but another scripting language called PHP executes on the server side. With PHP, dynamic page content, such as a list of recently viewed products, can be displayed. It is this combination of HTML, JavaScript, and PHP that makes web applications so powerful. With Epson technology, web application development is amazingly easy. Our JavaScript EPOS Print API makes it possible to check printer status and control a wide range of print parameters. Simply follow the instructions in the manual to invoke the JavaScript and enable your application to send XML data. The API's canvas printing function automatically converts HTML5 canvas elements to black and white graphics before sending them to the printer, so you can even include browser fonts and handwritten text in your printed receipts. The EPOS Print Editor makes it easy to create web application programs from the web browser interface. Simply drag and drop program elements and set a few basic parameters. EPOS Print Editor generates the necessary code for you. All elements can be previewed, so there's no need to waste paper on test printouts. With their built-in web server and PHP support, TMI series printers are a low-cost way to add web application printing power to small networks. A single TMI printer can be set up as a hub and used to control conventional POS printers on the same network. They're also ideal for food service order entry and kitchen printout systems. Epson TMI series POS printers. With an easy upgrade path and powerful web application printing, they're the cost-effective way to next-generation retail system efficiency. Exceed your vision. Epson.